Hi everyone, you're watching Wildix Collaboration video tutorials. In this video, we will talk about call transfer via function keys using drag and drop. In case you often need to transfer calls to some of your colleagues, then probably it makes sense to set up function keys. Function keys are especially useful for people who work in the same team and who often need to pass calls to each other. I will show you a very quick and handy way of transferring calls to your colleagues via Wildix Collaboration. I suggest you use this function keys menu in Collaboration. To be able to use it, first you need to open settings in Collaboration, so click on the gear icon, open FN keys on the left panel, and add colleagues to the list, like this. Once I've added colleagues, I can see them in the Function Keys tab of Wildix Collaboration. Now let's see how we can pass a call to one of these users. Here is my incoming call. I answer it. I can actually forward it right away without even answering it. Or I can answer it and then pass this call to another user. To do it, I need to grab the person's user picture right from the call dialog, and then drag this picture onto the colleague that I want to pass this call to, and then release, like this. You see the timer. In a few seconds, a new call starts. Right now, I can notify my colleague of the upcoming call transfer. Press the arrow icon from the call dialog to complete the transfer. If you need to do blind call transfers, so if you normally do not notify the person of the upcoming call transfer, then you can go back to Collaboration settings, function keys, and enable the option direct transfer in front of this colleague or those colleagues. So click on the small arrow icon and save. Previously, before I enabled direct transfer, by default it was a new call. Right now, when I transfer a call, it will be blind transfer by default. I don't have the possibility to start a new call and to notify the person. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. Please feel free to leave comments. We are always looking forward to your feedback.